dogs have stamina. Right now, hunters and hunted are clocking 65 kilometres an hour. The dogs can keep up this pace for kilometres. The wildebeest can't. One wildebeest peels off, then another two. The split confuses the inexperienced pack, sending them in different directions. The mother and one youngster continue on. The rest of the pack stop, believing they have an easier target. It's a mistake. Like a beast with two heads, each bull protects the other's rear. And the dogs can do nothing. Ahead, the chase continues. Another wildebeest peels off. Now the mother has just one in her sights. But it will mean nothing without the help of the rest of the pack.